Hey, what's up? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be reacting to the auditions for La Mantaga 7.
I love it. It's like a pageant.
Aguascalientes.
Si eso no es ser 360, entonces no sé qué es.
The most 360.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, sí? Yeah, she's giving me pageant. This is a girl from Texas, I can tell.
Houston, tenemos un problema. Yo soy Adriana Rue, más perra de todas.
Oh.
¿Están listos para ver el mundo arder?
Yeah. Amanda
Dachi, 20. Desde Ciudad de México, llegó para hacerlas sentir a todas como unas envidiosas.
Wow. I like her makeup.
Esta puta competencia, perra.
This is the one I like.
Barbitúrica de Sonora.
Barbitúrica.
Barbitúrica.
Y arriba, las gorditas chingonas. Hizo la concha más apretada de México. ¡Venezuela!
¡Venezuela!
Desde Chile para el mundo, Calypso.
That's her. Chile in the house. That looks like morphine.
Mi mamá quería una hembra, papá varón. Por darles el gusto, le salí bien maricón.
¡Bomba!
Desde Mérida, Yucatán.
Come on, buddy. Come on, la morsa. She's giving me la morsa, realmente.
Desde Ciudad de México, Detox Alanis con doble
just
D.
Kidding.
Como la talla de mi brasier. Ma.
Oh, I love her. Oh, no. Not the Crocs.
De Ciudad Juárez. Quintana Roo.
Yeah, she's serving body. Ay, ay. Is that Paris Bang Bang?
De Ciudad de México. ¿Por qué?
Girl, I thought that was Paris Bang Bang.
Llegó Mía García, la más acuerpada.
Que oye la friquitrona. La friquitrona again, please.
Porque este bigotón se va a venir en su corazón.
Well, there's room for everything.
California. Yo soy la Rosalía, si están perdidos, simplemente...
Miss Pocha Realness.
Dulce Valpurgis, 25 años.
I love Cipher's look. Cipher's look is everything. I'm gagging over Cipher's look.
Deborah is giving me Paquita, la del barrio. Realness.
Paquita del barrio, Don Dre.
I'm gonna give this a hot.
That hair reminds me of, something about Mary.
Alexis 3XL. Amiguita, yo estoy lista para que se pelee.
Love her. Love her now, I'm gonna give her a hot. She's giving me single realness. Love it.
Mucha chica ahí en las audiciones que decían que se le iban a hacer de pedo a todas y que no sé qué. Quiero ver pelear.
Vienes Alexis.
Y estás bien bonita.
Oye,
yo todas, ella es la verdadera. Ella original. Termino la chica de la moda que
está. This look is everything. These shoulder pads are like so original. Never seen a drag queen wear shoulder pads like this. That's what I wanna see. That's what I wanna think, girl. I wanna see the new silhouettes. She's keeping up her chica de la moda. She's keeping up her chica de la moda title. I'm living.
Siempre una de la moda. Esta temporada que el sello de la moda será el sello.
Habrá que ver porque hay mucha que bufa. y nunca pasa nada. Chicas, la moda, somos muy pocas, la verdad.
Estamos viendo. ¿Tú vienes?
Yo vengo a arrastrar la sala a la que se ve.
Me encanta que vas a arrastrar. Yes. Me encanta y las he experimentado muchas. Bienvenida, Diez.
Apenas viendo a ver si el blanco aplicado en la cara está bien, no está corrido ni viejo.
Si sigue en tendencia.
Si sigue en tendencia o si vamos a ver puras cosas ya viejas, la verdad. Vamos a arrastrar a las niñas como se ve de esos.
I don't know about that hair. Hecho de bolsas de basura.
Oh my God.
Que se rompe para mostrar esta carne viva que fuimos y somos todos. Más. No
I'm gonna give this look a heart. We are starting off strong today. This look is giving me everything.
¿Te das tu sello?
Que tu mamá, que bicicleta, ni más.
Oh my God.
Porque yo la conozco, yo sé lo que es capaz y creo que hoy te quedaste muy corta.
Dice que le pongo muchas chingaderitas que si no, no.
Honestly, I think that girl's outfit is better than Fifi's outfit. Honestly, it looks even more expensive than Fifi's outfit.
Dice que le pongas muchas chingaderitas que si no, no.
Oh.
¿Le das tu sello Miauximo?
Tampoco.
They're hating.
Sí, sí, queríamos ver, tú sabes, aquí nos gusta el carrito alegórico.
Y soy la más perra de todo Houston. Y si no lo sabían, ya lo saben. Y Adriana Rue es brinconera. En esta pasada les estoy trayendo una, o sea, desde pies a cabello.
Oh, girl. Oh my God. Honestly, I love her as a person. But I'm gonna have to give this outfit a nod. I feel like this is a concept that we've seen already. I think she would have chosen like a neon green or like a light blue or like a different color, wouldn't pop more. But I don't know, I just feel like we've seen this look a lot.
That face is everything though.
Like the mug is mugging.
She should have done a purple like Selena purple fabric with this, it probably would have been hot.
She's giving me Jenny Rivera realness.
Lo que yo les traigo esta vez es Nayarit
en su mano. The combination of blue, of this blue and neon green is so good to me. Like, it's literally one of my favorite combinations. Wow. I'm gonna give this a heart. This is what I see. This looks really innovative. It looks AI-ish. It's like she's literally raising the bar. So this is giving me really British vibes. It's giving me the border of Berlin. 80s anarchy vibe. I'm gonna give this a heart. I totally get the vibe she's going for.
Está tan increíble lo que estoy viendo que no me lo vendiste.
Muchas gracias.
Girl, bye. No, I don't know about this. This is a little too simple for the additions, girl. This is the first time all Mexico is gonna see you and you're a nude. A nude dress, girl. No, I'm gonna give this a no.
Denme su sello ahora.
El traje está muy bien hecho, entonces yo te lo doy, pero en el próximo reto, dale con todo.
Ya escuchaste mi pequeña gigante.
Why would she give her a pass, but she didn't give the other girls a better pass? I don't know, Fifi's judging is like...
Entonces, no way. Vamos, inspirando todo esto radioactivo que es agua. I don't know, I'm gonna give this a heart. I like it.
This is giving me Power Ranger feeling realness. And I'm here for it. I love it.
No ensayaste con tus tacones, ¿verdad?
Sí, te sentí algo insegura. Mira, yo sé lo que puede haber pasado. Mi niña, pues...
Mao, tengo 35 años y lo doy.
Barbitrónica.
Ok, mi pasarela, chicos, totalmente representa Sonora. Vengo de Víbora, chicas. Las víboras son peligrosas, ¿eh?
Oh, my God. Out of a heart, no. I'm gonna give this a heart. This looks expensive.
¿Entiendes? Está súper bonito, está elevadísimo, chicas.
That is fashion. And she's serving fashion, honey. High fashion. Couture.
Todo con Víbora, cambiamos de pie. Para convertirme en otra más poderosa chamaca.
Ahora. ¡Yay! Me encantó un anime.
Oli, bebé, oye, por favor, no utilices esos tacones. Por favor, quémalos, tíralos. Métete a clases de pasarela. Mira, no quiero nada más.
I'm sorry, but Katrina is not a fashion queen to be telling somebody to throw her shoes away. She needs to throw that wig away.
Tacones así, bebé.
Katrina is so ridiculous for that. Like that is so, I don't know, rude. My girl, relax. Not that fair.
Promesa.
Hoy todo que ver Sánchez.
I'm gonna give this a knot. I don't know, girl. This feels like it's just a corset to me. Like a corset, like a bunch of gold stuff stuck on it. Like, I don't think it's like something that would stand out in addition when you're like competing with other girls. Like, this is more like a cute outfit to, like, walk around the club. But, like, for a competition, like, no. So, I don't know, I'm gonna give this a knot.
Me metí a tu Instagram a ver qué tal y no estaba tan bonito. Me encantó, pues ya sabes, mi pequeño gigante, acá.
That is so rude.
En Puebla y soy la chica oscura de las rodillas. Ya ves, mi persona que canta las partes del cuerpo.
You see, this is a lot better than the girl before her. Like, this is a corset, but it's not as simple. Like, it's like giving something else and just...
Ahorita es el ojo, pero hoy quiero hacer la boca. Y hoy vamos a hacer la boca de una vampira que quiere comer.
Love it. Out of a heart or not, I'm gonna give her a heart.
Ahora.
Only one? I think her outfit is a lot better than the one before, and they all like the one before.
Así que
the hair is giving me
ese cuento que necesitamos. Me fascinó.
Pues ya sabes, pequeña.
Pasarela está inspirada en un dragón alfa de mi película favorita, que es Cómo entrenar a tu dragón. Es un vestuario lleno de picos de hueso.
Oh my god.
Metamorfosis.
Mi pasarela. Expensive fur.
Monstruo es un tipo villano de Lord Power. Es de niño crecí viendo. Oh my god. Este es el momento como muchas chicas. Y esto es de lo que completamente.
I'm gonna give her a heart.
Desde donde esté, siempre te va a estar acompañando.
The show hasn't started, girl. We don't need the sub stories yet.
Yo sé que las reinas.
I have a heart or not. I'm gonna give this a knot.
Con silicón de que se hizo este bonito modelito inspirado en
un. I have a heart or not. I'm gonna give her a heart.
Citas como yo, claro que sí. Y emula mucho esta magia de.
I have a heart or not. I'm gonna give this a knot. She looks like a woman. That's fish, honey. That's fish. This is too simple. Out of a heart or not, I'm gonna give this a knot.
Bueno,
no es muy complicado lo que están viendo.
Out of a heart or not, I'm gonna give her a heart. Out of a heart or not, I'm gonna give her a heart.
Que vienen siendo los burros percherones. Claro que sí, y detrás, o bueno, dentro.
So honestly, I love this idea of it being a burrito wrapped up. Like, that idea is super cool. I think the tortilla looks too white, girl. So out of water not, I'm gonna give this a heart. But I think the burrito was a little too simple for a competition. Yeah, but it's cute. It's a heart. So out of a heart not. I'm gonna give this a knot. Honestly, I would give it a heart, but the wings, I don't know, I don't like the wings. Everything else is hot, but
The wings are what throws everything off.
Y miles de metros de tul y se hace una revelación de altísimo impacto. Traigo vestido de tul plisado en color melón.
Wow. I'm gonna give this a heart.
Mundo de arte y fantasía, vamos a darle la vuelta y creé como todo este vestuario que es como inspirado.
That was giving me Bowser vibes. This is giving me very like Nintendo vibes. Very Nintendo, very 90s artsy, very Tim Burton. I see it, girl. So I'm gonna give this a heart.
En las manos
de los This is honestly one of my favorite looks tonight. Like it's big, it's creative, it's original, it's fun. Love it.
Puso rostro en la parte de la falda de abajo que era como conceptualizar.
Oh,
como todo, como el arte wixárika, pero sin aparecer con los típicos ojos de...
Yes. She came ready to compete.
La cauda del vestido forma un ricuri, que son estos pañuelos. Son las mujeres quienes suelen utilizar este tipo de cosas. Entonces dije, vamos
a... This is drag right here.
Totalmente.
And the jewelry too.
Un concepto y una magia de esto. Y creo que en resumen...
Aquí estamos viendo un personaje...
I love this.
Yo le estoy haciendo.
¡Au!
I love the look, I love the details of the look, I love everything about it, except the mustache, so I'm gonna give this a knot.
Para todos los reyes allá que hacen drag, si van a
drag
hacer algo, ponte unos alambres gigantes de bigote. Yo creí
que... She looks mad, honey, she is pissed off.
Eso iba a ser tu bigote.
She's triggered by the mustache girl. Those mustaches be triggering the girls, honey.
Oh, girl. Y pues nada. Retada estás, Paco Hertz.
Tiene un hermoso caballo.
Oh, my God.
Todo de carrusel. Es un hermoso...
I'm gonna give this a heart. This is everything.
Mide casi un metro, si no es que más.
I love looks with like a lot of details. All the details, girl. Serving, she's serving.
Bueno, son varios kilos.
This is custom made.
Este rostro.
Comenzamos excelente.
This is a strong outfit, especially for an edition.
Se vistió totalmente de plata. Me inspiré en el Cristo de las Noas, una gran estampa representativa de mi tierra, Torreón. Verme totalmente desafinada porque es uno de los...
Siento que la peluquita está vieja, pero pero la peinada ya está.
A mí porque es un fragmento nuevo en mí.
Looks expensive.
Siento muy glamurosa porque tiene demasiado...
That looks expensive.
Yo demasiada lentejuela.
I'm gonna give this a heart.
Pues muchas niñas de rojo con colmillos, vampiresas, con gran chongo. Eso...
Honestly, I agree. I'm so over the fucking devilish look or whatever. Like, la más pocha.
México, so mejor me pueden guiar vida. Y es una creación que goza mucho.
Es una creación.
Siluetas clásicos.
So I'm gonna give this a knot. I'm not feeling the wig. The outfit is cute, but the color red and blue together look a little too hokey pokey for me. I think she should wear more green, like different shades of green instead of such opposite colors from each other.
Ahora. Hey, ¿qué pasó?
Te voy a decir, Rosy, porque...
She's a wild porky. I love Electra Wild Porkies. So I'm really excited to see what this girl can bring. So let's see.
película es el claro, la clara ejemplificación de lo que para mí es importante, que es mi casa, mi queridísima casa blanco y negro. Soy la nieta.
Oh, my God. I have a heart or not. I'm going to give this a heart. Oh, my God. This look was better than a lot of the other girls that had a full sweep. Like, I don't understand. But yeah, it's of course it's Fifi and Rebel. I don't understand how Rebel Mork wearing like this. This looks like something she would wear. And I don't understand why Fifi doesn't like this, because this looks like something Fifi would wear too. So I'm really interested to hear their critiques.
O algo así.
El vestido es increíble, es una cosa hermosa, pero es una silueta que ya vimos mucho. No veo a Tulsa. Aquí estoy viendo a Paper, estoy viendo a Pixar.
Girl, it's an audition. Audition? What do you mean you don't see Tulsa? We don't know Tulsa. Nobody knows her.
Algo no me llenó.
Honestly, I think her outfit looks better than Katrina's outfit. This hair is everything. It's like a kabuki hair. The headpiece is everything. The neck piece is everything. The details on the dress are everything. The back piece is everything. Nothing about it looks cheap. This is honestly one of the best looks of the night. Ooh, so now we're moving on to the next stage, Annie. We're moving to the tryouts.
No canto como Aurora, pero soy felina como Catriona. Bonita y trabajadora.
Oh shit, that's her singing. Wow. I love it. It's very theatric. Love it. I don't know, that was a heart. The Texas girl. Let's see. But overall, this reveal outfit is giving me very church girl. She's doing a Patti LaBelle number. She's giving me Patti LaBelle girl. Come on, Patti. Ooh, this song's gonna give me a copyright girl. You better serve something. Oh, I like her. I know she's panting backstage.
Like, photo, that was a hot.
I'm loving the beat. This is serving me. This is giving me life.
Ardiente con sangre caliente desde Nayarit, soberana presente. Tengo pa' todas de story y concepto, el rostro más caro y el culo perfecto. En tu casa voy arrasando y en Puerto Vallarta estamos triunfando. Chica de fuego, todos me llaman. Ni con mis abanicos, ni siendo en llamas.
¡Au! This song is everything.
Estamos triunfando, chica de fuego. Todos me llaman, ni con mis abanicos, ni siendo en llamas. Alexa, la más.
Yes, bitch.
Ay, chingona. Una perra para el maquillaje. Hasta parece que es de evolución. Un caliente como el infierno. Volaremos peluca con brinco eterno. Muy lejos, pero quiero dos papis que den consejos. Me miran y los destello. Yo vine para hacer ese timo sello.
Yeah.
Y la que arda, bebés.
Yes. That was a serve. She served. She came and served the house down. That was everything. Hold on, I want to watch it again.
Ni con mis abanicos, ni siendo en llamas. Alexa, la más. Chocora, devora, está dragado en todas partes. Devora, devora, está en mi
mente. Cat, 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 cat
hasta parece que es de evoluciono. Caliente como el infierno, volaremos peluca con brinco eterno. Ahorita iré muy lejos, pero quiero dos papis que den consejos. Me miran y los destello, yo vine para hacer ese timo sello. Y la que arda, bebés.
Alabe.
Para realizar
everybody's singing.
¿Qué haré? Y me duele al pensar que la puedo cagar de mi enamorarse.
Esta pinche parte. I wanna know. Yeah, it was a hot. Yeah. Oh, it's copyright songs. I don't want her now. I'm gonna give that a no.
Ooh, this is pretty.
I love the coloring of that stage. Like the accent of the orange looks so nice with all the neon green. Like everything about this is so, so nice.
Oh my god.
Okay, this bitch knows about her color in Haney.
Wow, that looks so fucking nice. Like, the contrast of those colors looks so nice. Like, that's crazy.
Oh, she is starving.
This bitch, she got money.
I don't know how to not, I'm gonna give her a hot. I can't wait to see her on the season. Honestly, I'm not feeling the hair or the makeup. The outfit is really cool. I love the outfit, but the hair and the makeup.
Y sin querer nada cambio.
Are not doing it for me.
You don't know me.
You don't know me, fool. You don't know me, Effie. Honestly, I'm not feeling this look. I feel like I've seen this look on AliExpress or something. And the boots and the whole styling of it. I just don't like, I'm not into the look. This is the sales fab from AliExpress.
Con esto podemos esperar que Cipher por fin comience con la rebelión. Vámonos ahora a maquillarnos. ¿Quién se le ocurre maquillarse como el hombre araña? No tiene sentido. ¿No se parece a Viejo Producción? Se cayó. Ahora sí se parece. Muchísimas gracias, mi amor. Eso espero.
She read them how they are. Oh my god, her boobs look so pretty. Like she's so skinny and then the boobs look like all wrinkled and pretty and like a doll. Like a doll. Honestly, she's very pretty and really fun to look at. But I don't like the song choice. And I'm not really feeling the outfit. Or the hair. But she looks really fun. Like, I really hope she makes it on. Yeah, but I wanna know, I'm gonna give her a note. She's giving me Georgie vibes. Georgie from Teemo. We are a lot of Teemo girls this season. I'm gonna give her a knot.
Vengo ahí atrás y todas están bien gachas, así que soy de lo mejorcito, ¿eh? Soporten. Oigan, yo antes me dedicaba a robar. Les prometo que 2 años después viene la fiesta.
I'm shooketh. I don't know, I'm gonna give her a heart.
Y tú contestando. Quizás.
No, dime el lenguaje inclusive.
Dime el lenguaje inclusive, mami. Pensante.
Is she gonna jump from there?
I don't know, I'm gonna give her a nod. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my god, this outfit is so cute. Like this look is so cute. I love that.
That looks so cool. I wanna do that. I wanna dress like that. Come on, girl. Yeah, I wanna. I'm gonna give her a heart. The best one, and she left it on for one second. Girl, changing a ponytail is not a talent, honey.
Girl, that was not a talent, girl. I don't know, I'm gonna give her a note.
She didn't wash off her makeup from earlier. Girl, this makeup ain't a hint.
Yeah, honestly, the red face just doesn't look right with the nude body. Like, I think she should've just done the whole body red. Or just like one color. I don't know, I'm gonna give this a knot.
Oh no.
This outfit is giving me Aurora wonders.
And she's still wondering, girl. Oh, she looks made.
What the fuck? No way. Girl, she done already had hers.
But somebody gonna go home first. I don't know, that was a note. This is MP3 song.
No way. And that's MP3's favorite color too.
I don't know, I'm gonna give this a note. Honestly, I feel like we've seen so much burlesque shows. Come on, copyright strike. Oh no, another Sailor Moon for Teemo. Girl, Teemo is in the house today. You could totally see her hair under that.
That was not a good wig reveal, girl. We saw that wig the whole time.
Bye, yaddy.
She looks like Lorena Herrera.
Oh no, I feel so bad.
Oh wow. Honestly, her bodysuit is really nice. You could tell this is custom made. I don't know, I'm gonna give her a heart. She's giving me Lorena Herrera.
Oh, I love this look. This look is a star. It's giving me like Nosferatu and drag. Honestly, I'm just not into burlesque. I'm not into burlesque, girl. not my cup of tea. I'd rather not. I'm gonna give her a note. Oh my god, her makeup is nice. Oh, and I love the little arm pieces. I love this. This look is everything. Oh, and the bitch singing live. She's singing live, hey. I don't know how or not. I'm gonna give her a heart. Not another burlesque number. And this is the same makeup that the other girl was wearing. Can I just say Chicago is like one of my childhood movies? When I was a child, we didn't have cable for some time. And I would watch Chicago over and over and over.
Pare tres tiros de advertencia.
Into his head. I'm gonna give her a knot. So she just walked on stage back and forth for 30 seconds. Girl! Where's the hair? Where's the hair, mama? Honestly, if she would've had some hair in there, maybe you probably would've elevated the look more.
You better go home and shave, mama.
I have a hard knot. I'm gonna give her a knot.
Girl.
She was feeling her oats, mama. She was feeling it. I have a hard knot. I'm gonna give her a knot. Honestly, this was a terrible song for edition presentation. That girl with that hair and the outfit, she might as well should have done some Gloria Trevi. Like, if she would have done a good Gloria Trevi song, it would have been better. But I think it's just a song choice that, like, threw it off. Like, the look is cute and the hair is good, but the song's great. She should have done some Gloria Trevi with that.
Tuvo que esquivar las balas de unos cuantos gringos. I love this and the song is good too. Honestly, I think she should have done a better wig though. She could have done like something more fun. But the look is everything. It's a serve. She's really like showing herself and who she is. Like, I don't see Pixie here at all. And I don't see Paper Cut at all. Like, she's really like showing us who she is.
I'm sure she makes it to La Maestrada. She'll probably be on the top four. So I bought her now. I'm gonna give her a heart.
Talentos.
Oh my god. Seifer looks so cute right here. I love looks like this. Like original looks. I like what I want to see. Fifi looks so mad. And she's such a bad judge. Go on, girl. And Catriona too, those two are terrible judges. Please don't bring him back to judge again. Honestly, I think Catriona only won her season because of the way she dances. But if the last, I feel like if the challenges during the last two seasons weren't down to the dancing, I don't feel like Catriona and Fifi would have won.
De secreta.
Yes. I fucking love her. I love her. She had my
Out of all the editions, she had my favorite one. Like all the editions that have ever aired, she had my favorite one.
So there's no lip syncs, that's the best part of the edition, so lip syncs. They usually like lip sync against each other. Well, that sucked. That's a long ass audition for no lip syncs. Are you fucking serious?
Well, thank you guys so much for watching my video. I hope you guys had fun.
And I was a long ass audition and there was no lip syncs. It was sucked.
But it was fun. It was fun overall. I feel like you're just missing the lip syncs. And I feel like the judging was terrible from some girls. Half the girls were terrible judges. But it was fun. It was fun. I'm excited about this new season. I'm really excited.
Yeah, hope you guys had fun. Had so much fun. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to follow and subscribe.